That's right, Skrillex, Bear Noise, Former Beggars, LA, London, Dubai. About to get rowdy right now. Yeah, and my old sound fatter. I make an ex-guy look like an actor. So a man and them a wild like they matter. But when I touch mic, I see them and scatter. And they wanna talk big, but when it comes to bigger than birds, they can't splatter. So I tell them, relax yourself, go home to your mum and stop being a catter. Many guys wanna par, many guys are gonna take this thing far. Many guys are gonna be some big stars, but soon enough them and the bouncer, you slap her. So there's no need for chatter, no need for anything cheap, but that's that. Anybody making a thing for you, smack off, back off, and my meters round back.
That was good.
That was good too.
That was good too. And that was too. That wasn't.
That wasn't too good.
That was a sign though. I can't.
Can we keep the commentary in that one?
Yes.
Harder, right?
Yeah.
It takes a lot out of you. Another point in my game, and I'm the god figure pouring the rain. I'm a real one, too much of a force to contain. When I forge through a page full of thoughts of the brain, by any means I put a pure spits to shame. What I depict on scripts too much for the man then. And I keep calling more shit to spray when I'm letting off. Since I had a clutch on a magnum, see you making that pee in a fashion. Most of these MCs are straight gassing. Yeah, they getting paid on a JSA, cleaning something like the guy Don Draper from Mad Men. Bagging up when I'm racking hits by the minute.
Welcome to Backflips at Home. Step 1, find your trampoline. Step 2, move Kevin out of the way. Step 3, jump on it. Let's go. Sick with the lyrics, so you best be backing up. You're better with a little more flesh to matter. Cause when I write the top balls, watch how better man scatter. Scatter. When I touch mic, I see them as scatter. Cause if I had a clutch on a magnum. Yeah, the first day.